Hey guys, this is not a regular video. This is just a word of caution and just to make you guys alert about the situation that I encountered last evening. So somebody recently got in touch with me because one of their friends had had a one-to-one session with me and they just wanted my opinion about this email. And this was the exact email that they forwarded to me saying that there was a consultancy or this person or an agent who said that they would be able to offer them a job with sponsorship in the UK without IELTS, without HCPC registration, if the person paid them £15,000. Now, I don't even know where to begin and how to describe that this is utterly ridiculous. Because, I mean, even if I take the total cost of the whole HCPC process, including giving your IELTS, making the HCPC application, registering for the HCPC for 2 years, all of that is literally going to come into less than £1,000 or maybe £1,200, depending on which country you are. And secondly, like I've explained to you before, if you are a single person applying under the health and care worker visa, your total cost or your total visa application charges will just be around £250 to £300. And if you need to do any additional tests, for example, if you're from India or any other red list country, including Pakistan, Bangladesh, you would have to do TB tests or things like that, which may again add up to maybe £300 or £400. That being said, that's nowhere near the amount this person or this particular agency is demanding, which is £15,000. And guys, I know that in the current situation, you are concerned about whether you should be coming into the UK, whether you will be getting a job in the UK. But my recommendation and my advice to each one of y'all is that you've earned this money, or you've earned whatever money you have or whatever money your parents have, with a lot of difficulty. And please, please do not fall prey to these scamsters, because the money that you've earned does not need to fill their pockets. Trust your hard work, trust your ability, trust your effort, and trust me that it is going to bear fruit either now or either in the next few months or in the next year. So don't give up. Start the process. The time to start the process to come into the UK, if you see yourself living in the UK, is now. Do not wait. Do not fall prey for these scamsters, because you are smart, you are clever, and you are doing your best. Take care, guys, and I wish that you all come to the UK really soon. Bye.